Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So this video is about ICO. So why you should not invest more than $100 or $1,000, because every ICO is different. So previously, last year, last 6 months, I was investing with ICO. I made investment into 9 or 10 ICO and only one of them was successful, was profitable. So remaining 6 to 7, they all flopped. They didn't recover my money. So what was the mistake? I made my research very well and I was reading about all those coins on different Telegram groups and as well as on different websites. So I was sure that I would make money, but I couldn't. So limit yourself with ICO. Don't like spend 1 ETH on a ICO. Rather, you can make it like 0.1 or 0.15 ethereum. That should be your max investment, because you are restricting your loss, and then don't expect too much. The ICO cannot like double or triple very quickly. That is a very rare scenario. So you should look for like 30% gain or somewhere around like 25%, 20% gain, because that's the reality. You will not be getting more money very quickly. So make your own research, guys. And my suggestion is, don't invest more than like $100. And if you are too rich, if you are very good having a lot of money, then I would recommend not more than $1,000 in one ICO. So I will meet you in another video. Thank you.